Sup guys, welcome to A1 in a Box. First off, happy holidays, and 2017 is coming to an end, or depending on when you're watching this video, it might already be 2018, but I just wanted to go over the stuff that I reviewed in 2017 that I actually keep using every single day. Now, I've done full reviews on all this stuff, all the links will be down below, and they're all under $50, so they're a good gift for yourself or for anyone else. And I just wanted to kind of show you guys why I keep using this stuff every single day. So, let's get started. First up on the list is the Yofew Stand. I always use this stand to charge my AirPods and Apple Watch. I rarely use the iPhone charging part though because I like having a cable run to my bed so I can have my phone next to me when I sleep. The AirPods fit perfectly, but you might be able to get away with having a skin on there, and the Apple Watch does not fall off once you set it in place. There are stands out there that have the Apple Watch and AirPods only combo, but those don't have a concave spot that lets your AirPods fit in perfectly. Also, it's a nice sturdy stand that looks good on your nightstand. Next up is the 6-port USB adapter by Anker. I actually got this as a gift and didn't think I would need this many USB ports. But as time went on, I found myself needing to plug in more cables. I do have all the cables from the Yofew stand running to it, but I did need extra ports when I was charging my Sony RX100 or my clock or charging multiple phones at once. Also, the nice thing about this is that one of the ports supports Quick Charge 3.0. Very useful adapter that doesn't seem like it's a necessity, but when you do have it, it's very convenient. The last one I use is the Victsing Humidifier. I've been using it more recently because the air is getting drier, but even before that, I would just turn on the light and have it on my nightstand as a cool piece. Even if you're not using it as a humidifier, it can add a cool touch to your room or wherever you put it. Now, the humidifier isn't big, so it won't humidify a big room, but I have a decent sized room and a humidifier does its job well. This was just a quick overview of the stuff I reviewed that I keep using. Full reviews of each of this stuff will be down below. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching guys, hope this helped. If it did, hit that like button, subscribe. Until next time, peace.